tube just came out. This, Mike, you said this was priority missing?
Priority welfare check, it said on the screen.
Huh.
Yep. And it didn't give an address. It said 133 in Stark, and then it had GPS coordinates. I'll let you look at the... I filmed it, so I'll let you look at the video later.
Okay.
So the boy was on a grid.
Right. Well, this isn't even 133rd. Yeah.
That's what his tub bucket says. His tub bucket might need something to cycle for a previous call as well.
Yeah. I want to see what kind of nuisance I can make. No, that's not a priority missing. Looks like this might be a domestic call.
Possibly. So if you're watching this on my YouTube channel, watch it. Nosy or bony with a finger over your mouse.
No.
I'm gonna go look at it. I'll read them.
All right. Mike thinks they're gonna grab me.
Mm-hmm. 15 to 20 feet away from the mailboxes. It says no parking 10 feet away from the mailbox, but they pointed at it and discussed it amongst themselves.
Right.
By about 12 feet.
I wonder if they're gonna grab me for some reason.
Ooh. Or me. Remember the other day when they threatened us with interfering?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe to convey if there's anybody ever arguing over what I would have wanted if I die in custody. A, I'm not suicidal. And B, I want more people to burn down police stations. pretty well said and conveyed that that's exactly what I want.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Looks like he's got... Oh no, that's just a shadow. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's got less lethal.
Hey, Bob.
Yeah.
If you guys do me a favor, just hang out. Like, don't go past that mailbox area right there. You see that one right there?
Yeah.
Just because we're going to be, like, working from the front of here. Okay.
Don't go past the mailbox?
Yeah, like, give us space. So, like, if you're on the mailbox, just imagine an imaginary line. Just use the building as a line right here, I guess.
Okay.
So just stay on this side of the building. Sound good?
What about up by my car?
Well, that's past the building, so...
Yeah.
Unless you guys are going to leave, then that's fine. But I would say this building, or if you want to cross and go on the other side, not that... Maybe, like, that silver car over there.
Uh-huh.
Past the light pole, but... Give us like a 75 feet.
All right.